Hello. Thank you for joining me right now. Let's relax a little. Yeah. Both you and I. No. And it's gonna be 14 hours, which is heck. It's okay, I'll let you off. And it's sleepy hours right now. So I have very sensitive skin, so I did not sunbathe. I'm very pale, so even if I was sunscreen, I will burn from just being outside. Even if it's not warm. Thank you. Don't start on time. Thank you for giving yourself. That is not allowed. It's mod mischief. And this is not a subathon yet. But thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm surprised when someone is going to see a shadow. Thank you. Technically, it has not been half a year. Technically, it's been 5 months. And I do explain this sometimes. I don't know how many times I've explained this now. I think it confuses me more every time. But yeah, technically it's been 5 months, and the way that Twitch works makes it seem like it's been 6. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. Basically, this is your 6th time subscribing, so it says 6 months, but technically no. Technically. But thank you. Pokeyonos, thank you for the bits. Thank you. Dr. McCoy, thank you for the 900 bits. Thank you. Of the looks. His name is Frank, and he's very polite. Mac, thank you for gifting us up. Thank you. Not how I saw the looks. Okay. Okay. I don't like the songs, I just think it. Okay. I'm totaling up bits as well, so bits will count for the Sabathon. Thank you so much for the bazillion bits. Oh yeah. But I didn't have a working PC. I got Pano when I was streaming from a laptop. So I couldn't do a Sabathon then. So I scheduled it for when I got Timmy back. But then Timmy didn't work, so we rescheduled it by a week. It's just how it happened, yeah. I wanted to do it on a Saturday because, I don't know, I think more people are available on a Saturday. And besides, I don't have to get up really early on Sunday mornings. No. It's because everyone else is sleeping, Dr. McCoy. My mom's not allowed to sleep through my screams. They have to be on the ball. In my sleep, I come to the house and abusive workplace. It is simply quick, let me think of an explanation. I'm a hug. Automatically? I don't know. I guess not. It is not the jealous of wolves. I often drink tea out of the jaws of wolves. Most of my coffee cups are big. Bigger than normal size cups. Because I like to make a really, really big cup of coffee. Is it? It is actually one of my forest kids on Spundays today. One of the noisy ones. Yes, so you share a Bundy with one of my forest kids. Sorry. Happy birthday, Linus. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Linus. Happy birthday to you. I don't know what to do. It's all creaky whenever I even lean over, everything creaks. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, it says birthday. I'll let you do this once. Okay. That makes sense. Why are my buds doing this? Guess what one? in my life. Thank you for the sound. The mic sounds with. Huh? How? Oh my god. Maybe you when you unplug them just a little bit and everything sounds good. Yeah. It's perfectly legal. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, you know what? Every time I get one, it scares the frick out of me. Cause I'm running the ASMR audio. So everything seems really loud. I don't listen back to it, like, out of choice. I have to edit, and when I'm streaming, I am listening to what you hear right now, so that I can see how sound sounds, and check that I'm not peeking or anything. Commas are a lot of luck. Yeah, I know. Don't have a problem with on my end. Thank you for letting me know anyway. If there is an audio issue, do let me know so that I can fix it. In game streams, I'm always asking if the volume is okay. I'd much rather you tell me than just let me vibe with terrible audio. I've said this before, but because I'm always streaming it somewhere now, I have to always have my nails lacked because it sounds so good. What's so good, but I didn't just because of how nice it sounds. I used to pin them before like this, but ever since I started streaming ASMR, they've gotten really long most of the time. Which is nice because I used to, when it peeled off, I would bite them sometimes. But I can't really do that now. Well, they never like an opportunity to get bitten. So it kind of helped me to kick a bad habit, I guess. Like a stubby, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure out how I can sit to make it easier. Reptile hands. Oh no, no, I'm not a lizard person, no. As a logical, very real fact, did you know that? I am not a reptilian. I am not trying to take over the world as a reptile. I'm not a lizard. My cock for Bumblebee. Come here. Let me sip my coffee. Why is it so creepy. Because you're not trying to take over the world as a reptile, you're trying to do it as a tsunami-sized one. Of course. We are not a cult. Lizard, no. Maybe. I played Undertale right after it released, and I played Deltarune the day that it released. I remember I set an alarm to wake up really early because he said there was something coming, and I was really excited, and I downloaded it like 2 minutes after he posted it, so at this point nobody knew what it was. And then I thought it was a demo or something, and then it just kept going. And I ended up sitting there all day playing it. But it was so long ago that I don't really remember much about Deltarune. So what I was thinking, I might next week stream chapter 1. I have already played it, but I don't really remember it. And then we can play chapter 2. That might be nice. That's what I was thinking I might do anyway. Even though I played it, it would be pretty fresh, because like I said, I don't really remember it. And then I'm going to steer completely clear from everything about chapter 2. So I don't get spoiled at all. Probably in a few years. I'll probably stream that. In like a million years. When did chapter 1 come out? I think we can release after chapter 2. Nice! Maybe he still had mechanics to create. I know that once you make some game mechanics, you can copy paste them, right? Don't call me on that. All the base systems and that. I don't know anything about game development. Maybe you can tell. I can tell of 2018. Yeah. Delta runs case. Toby is switching to a custom cannon engine. Oh, that's amazing. That makes sense. Just copy and paste it. Okay, here are game dev tips for today. Control V. Else if. Hello, Yaza. Nice to meet you. Thank you for stopping by. You know. I'm going to save all my kisses and air licking just until the covers are off. Can't really do it right now. You know the strat's good when the earbud falls out. I try game dump, but it's so difficult to give up. I've kind of always wanted to make a visual novel, but I don't know, I think everyone wants to make a visual novel. You can leave them tight. I'll do them in a little bit. If there's a few, I can just catch up on them. Yeah, I would really like to make a VM. I did look into wanting Rempy once, but I don't know. I think for a visual novel, if I made one, I think I want it to be pretty elaborate. And I know Rempy can do some pretty good stuff, like DLC, yeah. But I don't know if I have it all in me to learn it to that extent. Maybe one day I could work with a programmer who actually knows what they're doing. One day I'll take one of my book ideas that would work best as a VN and I'll actually do it. One day. It might be fun. Maybe just sound bites rather than full voice acting. But I would definitely voice a character. I'm not actually making a VN, don't get it wrong. And it's something that I've wanted to do for like quite a few years. At one point in like 2018, I was gonna make this really edgy cuddle man. I don't know, like a subversion or the anime cuddle drop, but I decided it was too edgy. They were like enslaved, basically. Like bred to be enslaved. And no one really wanted cat boys. So they basically sent them to like the meat grinder. Like they do with male chicks. Oh no. It was like an epidemic. Just living on the streets, and the government was like banning cuddles from sleeping in the streets. So I was like some edgy cuddle gags going around with stray cuddles. It was so edgy. And the MC had three cuddles, but the idea was that the MC wasn't like a generic anime protagonist. He was a straight up sadist. And he had the cackles because he just wanted slaves. I'm so sorry. The shit that goes on in my head is the idea is there were three cackles. There was like the boing boing titty cackle, and she was very shy because she'd been a stray cackle. And the idea is you can choose to romance each of them, or you can just go full sadist. Bully them all. And if you do that, you get like a plethora of edgy bad endings. Yeah, I put a lot of thought into it. Yeah, you can romance them all. I'll try to. But it probably wouldn't go very well. Because they're all mentally ill. Emma was the edgy cackle. She was like emo, I guess. And the other is the MC kind of inadvertently rescued her. And if you romance her, I think that will lead to a somewhat good ending, where she kind of sets the MC back on the morally correct track. And then there was a tsundere cackle, like twin tails, flat chest, tsun molly, and I don't know, she acted kind of bitchy, which meant that you could beat the shit out of her. And the idea was, if you romanced any of the other cackles, she would kill herself. Why am I laughing? This isn't funny. Then the third cackle was like a bully lolly cackle, like a chocolate from Nickelbara type. And why would she hang out with the MC? Because she lives with him. She doesn't have a choice. Cackles are basically enslaved. Kind of like pets. Attacked and shit, so they can't run away. The third cackle is just completely oblivious. And my idea was, obviously, because the part human, then they're going to be kind of stupid a lot of the time, because obviously cats aren't as intelligent as humans. So the idea was that the lollipop call was basically brain dead. I'm digging myself into a deeper and deeper hole. It keeps getting worse. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna talk about it anymore. I completely forgot about all this until we started talking about bands. I haven't thought about this in like 2 years. Planning dog for it somewhere. Oh, it's not on this PC. Close. That makes sense. Thank God. Okay, I will start talking about my costume now. I did draw them. Some of the cackles. I wonder if I still have it. I will stop talking about it. I say continue. Oh, it might have been NSF. And I don't have my MSFW on right now. Okay. Oh no. I'm definitely gonna stop talking about it now. I will try and dig it out later. And if I do, I'll post it on the Discord. Maybe I can redesign them. So fun. And then the GAF. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Shadow Realm. We are not a cult and we do not abuse cackles. Oh no. Why is anyone following right now? I've said some very bad things today. There's little bits of fluff on your ears. Let me see. I do find your heart, and it will be from like 2018, 2019. So very bad. It might be on my laptop. I'll have to see. Not the stream. them well, maybe it should have had an ending where you could be nice to them. Why am I still talking about it? I need to shut up. We just filled the hole. Do you want the shovel back? Okay. I'm a bad at listening to your YouTube all night, and here you are. Yeah. Thank you for listening. I will be uploading a new video soon. It is recorded and probably edited. When I'm finally I'll explain it on YouTube properly. Hi, Shondo. Sorry I can't stay. Just wanted to say I miss you a lot. That's so glad you're back. Thank you. Thank you, Bloodspot. Thank you very much. Thank you for stopping. There will be plenty more streams to come. So you can have ASMR tingles pretty much anywhere. It's different for everyone. I'm with my coffee now. So now I'm drinking water. Just what the glass sounds like. And my nails. Oh. Sorry, I was trying to adjust myself so that I don't have to move around as much. Yeah, mommy. Oh. Did everyone have a dinner last night? I was gonna ask you what you had for breakfast, but I realized not everyone has had breakfast yet. I had a turkey. beans? What is a pork bean? Living on microwave to cook porridge. Porridge is yummy. Marshmallows? Not really. I don't eat meat, so I can't really remember what they taste like. I don't know why everything has gelatin in it. There's really no point. A lot of sweet stuff. I'm going vegetarian though, which is nice. Like fruit pastels, they went vegetarian last year, I think. Which is nice because I can eat those now. I just like animals and not really people. I'd probably eat a human before I would just jump into a deer or something. I don't know. If I had to kill and eat something, I think I would rather kill a person than an animal, unless it's like a baby. I mean, is that a hypothetical question? It's like, would you rather kill a million cows one baby and kill the baby? I don't know. It's a lot of cows. Boy cows. Look who it is. Look who decided to show up. The man, the myth, the legend. But I'm just saying, I like cows. They're pretty. Have you ever looked down a cow's face? They have really long eyelashes, like a camel. I had the million cow plus baby question. Yeah, when you kill them, baby. Hi, thank you for getting us home to buy room. Thank you. A million is a bit too much. I know. That's not fair. You can't kill a million cows for one stupid baby. But I'm the imposter. I don't know, my baby could grow up to be Hitler too or something. The conversation is so unhinged today. The baby could grow up to kill 2 million cows. How many isn't too much? How many cows has a baby left? Maybe like 2? I don't know. Maybe it feels like 2 cows versus 1 baby. I don't know. I'm seriously thinking about this. Jumbo, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Shadow Realm. We are not the cult. I don't know why anyone wants up when I'm talking about killing cows or why anyone would fall when I'm talking about my dystopian cacophonia. This has been a live stream. Very lit. But thank you. Oh, and Hunky wants a hug. Okay, a hug. You know exactly what you're getting into. Go on. Good morning, Plunky. Would you rather kill 1 million cows or a baby? And you actually have to do it. That's my favorite part. I mean, would you really want to kill 1 million cows? How long would that be? Come on, they might all hurt you or something, I don't know. Rampage, why didn't I say hurt? The cows do that. Have you ever seen a cow get struck by lightning? No. Why? Is happening. Oh shit. What name is that? What does that mean? Thank you for subscribing with Prime. Thank you. Welcome to the channel realm. We are not a cult, and we do not offend deep fry ghosts. cuddles when I stream. Because I never have enough water. You gotta stay hydrated. Once we do the subathon, I definitely need one. Or I'll stop you. Not more, especially later on. And mommy's okay. And then don't feed him while he was still streaming. I'm gonna have to eat on stream. Kind of scared. I'm not a fucking kid, thank you. Only for tax reasons. I'm older than everyone you put together. You know. Oh no, someone's breaking in. Some people really need to walk around the forest before diving stuff. I thought that was my house. Yeah, it's mine. Don't worry. They got my stuff. I will make the million cows versus one baby look like a fucking joke. Nobody interrupts me. Thank you for the bits. I hope you have a good day or a good night. Whatever it is, what you want. Thank you. am trying my best. Cows are actually the most lethal animal in the UK. That wouldn't surprise me. They have a lot of farmland. Some people have to get trampled sometimes. I mean, the UK has humans. Okay, I don't think they count. If they counted in all of these surveys, then number one worldwide. Hell nine. Thank you so much for gifting us hope. Thank you. And I am probably not gonna stream much longer, just because I wanna work on my video a little today before I get to start. And then I wanna start preparing for the Sabaton. The video is about a wolf girl that you meet and she sniffs you. Have a good day, school. Origins on zombies, the giant robots, those are like the scariest thing I can imagine. I do not like them. No. I think robots. Run away, and whoever I was playing with would kill him for me and tell me when it was safe to come back because I was too scared of him. Who wants to carry me on Origins and kill the Panzers whilst I run away? Tomorrow, but no promises, and my god. What is wrong with my quad? I swear, all of the songs that are being gifted today, they were my freaking quad. Oh my god. Snowy, thank you for gifting a song. Thank you. I don't trust this stuttering. I did not. Kako, thank you for 6 months. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Triple float. Why? This is a snuffle. I can't talk when I can help myself. I don't know if you noticed. It sounds weird. Thank you. Hello, Flavy. Hello to my country number. And you know that I have never killed a human baby ever. I've killed absolutely zero human babies. Not one, not two. I know I have a lot of restraint, just like everyone else. I have never killed a baby. So I want to let you know that any triggers that you redeem during the Omnichan section, I will do during the using the Onion voice. So, any trigger words or things like that? Yeah. I will do them in the Onion voice. So, if there is anything you okay, let's start.
Hello. And she thought we would hit amigos. I guess that she thought wrong, huh? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. My leg.
That is a vintage meme.
Good boy.
Why would you do this?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh no.
Did you miss me? Everyone is always so eager to see me. Oh, but the gift accepts. They know full well what's to come.
I don't think that's true. I think they just want the heartbeat of headpats, and you're just in the way.
Oh, of course not. This is a treat, isn't it? I have the 8-year-old in all ways, including physical. I am a boomer.
Oh no, John's getting old.
Yes. It is just a natural part of life. And besides, as an more mature better. Like fine wine.
Nobody likes wrinkles, you thought.
Has old Neil John getting married yet? Or is she forever single? Married to you, of course. Who else? Still some air cleaning. Chat on John's violence today. And now, disgusting. Someone needs to show that brat her place. You wanna guess, don't expand. Come here. Maybe that would be fun. Would you like to see me? Has Onyanta killed any babies? Lady. When you like that, maybe we could. We'll have to see. I do have a lot of games planned, but there will be a doodling session during this episode. So maybe you can request it. I feel like Shadow would just draw a tall stick figure and ride steel bed with an arrow pointing. Well, I'm not that tall. A little taller than Shadow, of No, this one's an ASMR.
Oh no, she's only.
No, she's losing bright wrinkles. Yeah.
Nobody is really many ASMR streams around this time, but it's worth thinking about. Never found before. But does that make sense? We're going to read someone new, another British video about doing ASMR. I don't really know her, but I listen real quick and she has a nice voice. Just read whatever you want. Just go be nice. She might be a little overwhelmed because she's a smaller streamer. So be very nice. Be on your best behavior. Yeah, that's great, Di. Thank you. Go be nice.